Hello, civil aspirants. I am Harnath from Law Excellence IAS. Today, I want to discuss about the optionals in civil mains. In that optionals, what are the advantages if we take mathematics as optional? That I wish to throw some light on it. Normally, students have some myths about the mathematics optional. The very first one is, it's very tough. And if we take mathematics optional, getting success is somehow doubtful. Like that, the normal students thinks. But if the student has studied mathematics as a subject in the graduation level, that is either BA or BSc or BTech. At the graduation level, he has studied a subject, mathematics subject, then it is always advisable to take mathematics as optional. Very often we hear that students express that only IITians only top rankers of top scorers of a degree, they only can take mathematics. If a normal student take mathematics, then it is very tough. Like that they think. But it's a myth. Why? Because you have already studied mathematics as a paper in your mathematics as a subject in your graduation, and you have already worked hard to get full marks, to get more marks in that subject also. In that case, a great intelligence is not necessary. Of course, intelligence is there, it may be helpful, but it is not necessary. If you work some hard, that's enough. You can choose mathematics as optional. First of all, you have to remove the fear factor from the mind that taking mathematics optional may lead to some problem. No. If you have studied as a subject, then you are, it's enough, you can opt for mathematics. That is the first thing. Then, what are the advantages of taking mathematics as optional? First of all, the syllabus is a static syllabus. It won't change from time to time. For the last so many years, the same syllabus is there. That's why preparation is very easy. If you follow the same syllabus, that's enough. At the same time, that syllabus also 90% is covered in your graduation level. The remaining 10% also is nothing but the continuation of what you have learned in the graduation level. That is the first advantage of taking mathematics as an optional. And second thing is, whenever we are preparing for mathematics optional, we will have a feeling that whatever I learned in the graduation level, that is now more useful. That means whatever learned subject, I am able to use it for preparation of this mains exam. That will give you a self-satisfaction first of all. When we are making use of our knowledge, then it leads to self-satisfaction, which is more required for any competitive exam preparation. So with that self-satisfaction, if you start preparation, it automatically increases your confidence level. And once you start preparation with confidence level, it will be more fruitful. If you take any other subject, but your subject is mathematics, then you cannot get that much of confidence and self-satisfaction level in that subject. Actually, mains paper requires descriptive answers. In other subjects, if you write answer, then we get doubt. If any other person writes more than what we have written, then full marks may not be given to me, whereas the person who has written more than me has to be given more marks. That's why my marks may be reduced. But in mathematics, the problem is not there. Whatever answer is there, that answer is unique. And different others cannot prescribe different answers for any single problem. That is another advantage while writing the paper, while answering the paper, the answers are unique. Hence, you need not worry about the whether the answer is sufficient or not. In other subjects, if we write the answers, then we are not confident that whether it is correct or not. If correct also, to the maximum extent it is correct or not, some doubtful will be there. But whereas in mathematics, if you write correctly, you will get 100%. If it is wrong, you will get 0%. So there is no chance of reduction of marks in any correct answer, where it is possible in other subjects. Normally, in the other subjects, when there are so many students opted for that subject, then while setting the paper, the examiner will try to filter rather than try to test your knowledge. So he tries to set the question paper in a tricky fashion. But that is not necessary in case of mathematics optional. Why? Because the less number of students are opting for mathematics optional, so the examiner will think always to test your knowledge rather than to filter you. And if you observe the previous papers, almost all types of questions are repeated. The type is repeated, it's not changed. So we can have confidence that whatever questions we are having in the previous papers, the same type of questions, if we prepare, it is sufficient. Whereas in other subjects, dynamically, time to time, they change the pattern of the questions also. But in mathematics, it is not being done like that. That's why we can confidently prepare for that. And another advantage of taking mathematics as optional is, when you are preparing for mathematics, you will have a analytical and logical approach towards the subject. When you are preparing with analytical and logical approach, then automatically it improves your analytic mind capacity, and everything you can prepare logically. So this preparation of mathematics option will help you the way of preparation of other papers also. And here in Law Excellence IAS, we are offering mathematics optional with a great confidence. We do research here, and we distribute that result of research also to you, so that you can peacefully prepare for that. And another advantage of this mathematics optional is, you need not mug up each and everything, or most of the syllabus, you need not mug up as in the case of other subjects. If once you prepared fully and you have solved the problems also, then at any point of time, a simple revision is enough, you can proceed with the examination. That is the advantage of taking mathematics as optional. Once you have written the examination, you can estimate by yourself whether I had written all the questions or not. At the same time, how many marks I may get also, you can easily estimate, which is not so easily possible in other subjects. In mathematics, as the answer is unique, and you know whether it is correct or wrong, whether you are able to answer it or not, then you can easily estimate it. The only thing required in mathematics taking optional is, you should be in a view to prepare logically, analytically, rather than recitation or mug-up. Then you can easily get success in mathematics optional. And the preparation of this mathematics subject for civils mains as mathematics optional, it will help you in getting PG seat if you are a graduate, or in getting research seat if you are a postgraduate. Like that, it is more helpful in other exams also. The preparation will not be waste, and will not be only to focus to the civils mains only. So with all these advantages, with increased self-satisfaction, without any fear complexion, you can better choose mathematics if you have studied mathematics in your graduation level. That is the only requirement for taking mathematics optional. So on behalf of Law Excellence IAS, I wish you all the best. You can safely and confidently choose mathematics optional, and we are here to help you, to guide you. Thank you.